Starting early next year, some Walmart customers may get an order delivered by a self-driving car. The company is partnering with Cruise to test that service. The car company will use its fleet of self-driving electric cars to make deliveries in Scottsdale, Arizona. Walmart says the cars will be powered with 100% renewable energy, which gets it closer to its zero emissions goal. Customers will be able to place an order from their local store and then have it delivered contact-free.